Hey, it's your tech editor here. In this video, I'll be showing you some tweaks that you could do to increase your FPS on Valheim. First, despite of how obvious this is, but the most important thing is to make sure that our graphics card is up to date. If you don't know what kind of graphics card you're using, go ahead and go to our desktop and simply go to the start menu and look for device manager. Open up the device manager under the control panel app and you'll be able to see here all the devices that are connected on your computer. Under the display adapters, you'll be able to see all the graphics card that you have on your system. There are two ways to update your graphics card. One is to simply right click on the graphics card while you are on the device manager and simply click on the update driver. And simply click on the search automatically for drivers and it will scan the internet for the updated drivers by simply clicking on the search for updated drivers on Windows Update. However, this method is not recommended as you might end up getting generic drivers for some cases. Another alternative way to update your graphics card is to take note of the model of your graphics card after going to the device manager and go to the web browser and go to google.com, look for Nvidia, and under the nvidia.com you'll be able to see here the GeForce drivers. Since I am using the Nvidia GeForce GTX 770, and under the product type I'll be selecting GeForce since I am using the Nvidia GeForce GTX 770, and under the product series I'll be scrolling down until I see the GeForce 700 series since I am using the GeForce 770. And under the product, we could now go ahead and look for the particular specific model, which is the GeForce GTX 770. And my operating system is Windows 10 64-bit. And as for the language, I'll be selecting English. Simply start the search. And again, this might vary depending on your manufacturer's website layout. So under the drivers result, I can go ahead and get the download for my latest driver and hit the download now button. Once done, simply open the installer of the graphics driver. You can now go ahead and close this one. Once done, hit the OK button and it will extract the files for the Nvidia display driver. And just simply hit the agree and continue, hit the express recommended option, and hit the next button and it will automatically update your graphics card. Now that we are sure that our graphics card is up to date, let's tweak some settings in Valheim. So go ahead and open up Steam on your desktop or from your start menu. In my case, I have it on my desktop and just simply go to the games library. Simply right click Valheim and click on the manage settings or manage option and click on the browse local files. That should bring you up on a window of Valheim's game files. However, if that didn't load up for you or you've been shown with the Steam folder window, simply navigate through the Steam apps folder and then go to the common folder and go to Valheim's directory. And you'll be able to see here the Valheim underscore data folder. Open up the Valheim underscore data folder and you'll be able to see various files pertaining to the assets and configurations that are used by Valheim. We're particularly interested in the file called boot.config. However, before we make any changes to it, I suggest to make a duplicate or backup copy of the file in case anything fails, we could immediately restore the default configurations. So simply duplicate the boot.config file by right-clicking on the file, click on the copy option, and go ahead and right-click again on the same folder and paste it. It will duplicate the file and just simply rename the file to boot.config. .old. If you are shown with this window, simply hit the yes button. Once done, we can now go ahead and edit the configuration file. Simply right click on the original boot.config file and go ahead and edit it with Notepad++ if you have one, or if you don't have one, you can simply use the Notepad by going to the open with option right here and go to the choose another app and go to the more apps, and you'll be able to see here Notepad. If you don't have it here, on the uppermost portion of this screen, select the Notepad and hit the OK button. Once we're able to open the boot.config file, simply enter on a new first line, gfx-enable-gfx-jobs is equal to 1. Below this line, we will add another one and type in gfx-enable-native-gfx-jobs is equal to 1. Once done, simply save and close the file and go back to Steam. Once you're back in Steam, simply right-click the Valheim and click on the properties. And under the launch options, enter the following. After that, simply close this window and go ahead and test if Valheim is now performing much better compared before. However, if you see glitches and lighting bugs, simply remove the gfx-enable-native-gfx-jobs is equal to 1 on the boot.config file and simply restart the game. Another tweak that we can do is to set Valheim's priority to high. Once you're able to launch the game, simply go ahead and open up the task manager on your desktop by hitting the start button on your keyboard and then right click on your taskbar and click on the task manager. And it will show you up the task manager. Simply go to the details tab and then look for the Valheim.exe or program. Simply right click on the Valheim.exe and click on the set priority option. You'll be able to see here that it's currently selected on the normal priority. However, we could set it to the high priority on our system. Simply hit the change priority button and it will set the Valheim.exe as a high priority process on our system. However, you need to reapply the same process every time you are going to launch the game, since once the game is closed, the prioritization of the Valheim.exe goes back to normal. Once done, you could go ahead and close this task manager, and hopefully that would improve the performance on your Valheim. The last trick that we can actually do is to set the system's performance to high performance on your computer. To do so, simply go ahead and quit the game first and then go to your start menu and look for control panel and go to the control panel app and go to hardware and sound. You'll be able to see here power options. Simply click on the power option setting and you'll be able to see here the preferred plans that you have on your system and make sure that it is set to high performance. If you're unable to see the high performance option, simply click on this show additional plans as it might be hidden on this particular toggle button. You could go ahead and close this window once done and relaunch the game, and hopefully that would further increase the performance of Valheim on your computer. So hopefully you gained something on this video. Feel free to leave your comments and feedbacks as to whether these tweaks help increase your FPS in Valheim, just like how it did work on my end. And if you haven't subscribed yet, hit that like and subscribe button and bell notification to get updated with the latest tech talks on this channel. Till then, see you in my next videos.